Well, howdy, 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 folks. My name's Gus Miller. And here we are at the Lucky Rabbit. These are my friends. This is the Gus Miller Band, and we're going to have some fun. One, two. I'm talking, I ain't got much to say. I'm pretty good at lying on the tin, and it's all okay. Yeah. Yeah, it's all okay. Trying to tell me, don't you worry about a goddamn thing. Oh, about a goddamn thing. As long as there's blood in my veins, I'm gonna roll right on. Oh yeah, alright. As long as there's tracks on my train, yeah, I'm gonna roll right on. Watch me roll right on, yeah. 1 foot in Austin, I got 1 foot at the dorm. Now I'm wondering if you still miss me. I started thinking that I'm not quite sure. Oh. I just ain't quite sure. My baby, she's got a big, big step, because my baby's got them long, long legs. She should know how to use the things, cause she been stepping. Oh yeah, all right.
preacher said he was my man. I said it's gonna save my soul. Well, I can get milk and honey. I'll sell at the grocery store, at the grocery store. Pretty baby, there's a party tonight. Now you bring all the whiskey and I'll bring all the wine. We'll have ourselves a good goddamn time. Come on, there's a party tonight. I won't have trouble walking down the stairs, but sure as shit ain't going nowhere. Now I'm drunk, that's drunk, and maybe I don't care. Come on, let's make some love tonight. All the bee smoke hanging in the moonlight. Are you hanging on to me? Sipping gin and tonic with a little bit of lightness. Going outside. One of my favorite things about playing at Lucky Rabbit is the sound goes everywhere, and I even get to talk to the people who are sitting outside. Hello, everybody outside. Hope you're having a good night. Hope you're coming and join us at some point in time. We'd love to have some fun with you.
Yeah.
fuck anyone you can to get in. I'm taking out the trash. Still frames of time. It's only when life gets rolled, that's where the problem lies. You know I heard you had a problem with mine. I'm taking out the trash. Life is not, this shit is mine. Tired of dancing around broken glass in pretend it's all fine. So I'm taking out the trash. Good things never last too long. Wide awake, thinking at the future, trying to figure where it all went wrong. Yeah, is there anything to show? That's a song called Taking Out the Trash, and did we just lose power? I think you unplugged a cord right there. You unplugged a cord. Technical difficulties. Here we go, back in action. Yeah, this is a tune called Taking Out the Trash. It's not actually about taking out the trash. It's about everybody knows someone who brings problems to their life, but they don't look for solutions. They just want to give you their problems. And
that somebody is Gus.
Yeah, that's me. I got a lot of problems, and I want to share them with people. So a lot of the tunes we're playing tonight, this is a lot of new songs. I only have a handful of songs recorded, and we've been working in the rehearsal space and getting some stuff ready for a full-length album. And so I guess a lot of this material tonight is going to be tunes for that full-length album. knew I'd never do you wrong. What makes you think that I'd do you right? Uneasy feelings and worried songs. And I've seen the rest so natural in my mind. Can't you hear that high, lonesome wind? I gotta sound like high, lonesome me. And now all these lonely voices whine. Well, this lonely voice is mine. This lonely voice belongs to me. It ain't good till it's gone. Ah, but pretty girls, they ain't hard to find. Well, I had you on a string, yeah, I kept you hanging on. Now I'd do anything if I could turn back time. Can't you hear that high, lonesome wind? It kinda sound like high, lonesome me. And now all these lonely voices whine. Well, this lonely voice is mine. This lonely voice belongs to me. Sometimes I think she was a dream. These days that's all I seem to do. Well, I don't know how to say, know exactly what I mean. No, but living life it was easier with him. Yeah, I said living life it was easier with him. Well, this lonely voice of mine, well, this lonely voice belongs to me. Yeah, this lonely voice, it belongs to me. Now say it again now. Oh, this lonely voice, it belongs to me. Yes, sir. Well, thank y'all. Thank y'all. Yeah, I can't see you with my sunglasses on or off, but I love it. I can hear you there. Oh, there we go. I like that. Let's slow it down a little bit, you know? No, I just said we're going to slow it down. I can dream. Oh, mama. I can dream. TFC. TFC. Yeah, I want you to... This is Billy Boswell on your lead guitar tonight, and we've yet to have a rehearsal, and because who needs those anyways? But I love playing with you, Billy. You just jump right in, you get in where you can fit in, and I love it. Yeah, Billy Boswell, everybody. Here's a newer tune called I Can Dream, a little doo-wopping kind of number. I can dream with my eyes wide open. Oh, with a heart that's half broken. Oh, baby, I can dream. I can love, but I can't love you right now. Oh, but there's still someday some. Oh, baby, I can love. And every day I still miss you. And every single kiss too. Oh, baby, what the hell am I gonna do? I ain't got a goddamn clue. Oh, no, I know that I can love, but I can't love you right now. Ah, oh, but there's still someday, somehow. Oh, baby, I can love. Billy Boswell on the guitar, everybody. Sorrow. yakking home. Yeah, I can love, I can dream, I can hope, I can love, I can dream. Well, all I do is dream. Thank you. So this next song, I don't think we've ever played it in front of people quite yet. Actually, the next two songs. Well, here we go. Here goes nothing. Sunny days help me forget her, and always make me remember just how wrong, oh how wrong, boy was I wrong. Oh, sunny days, all kinds of weather, countless upset her. Well, there's one and there's two, many to see me fly. my own jet plane. Sitting on silver wings. They got black letters in chrome with my name. Could you see me driving on a bus back home? Sipping coffee from a styrofoam cup, wishing to God I was stoned. Wishing I was high. Wishing I was high. Oh, I wish I was high. Oh, yeah. And I'm so. Thank you. And there's two brand new songs back to back. And they sound like that sometimes. Hey, Mike, do you mind if I use some more vocal, a little bit more of my vocal coming back at me? One, two. Oh, yeah. I love it. Cheers, everybody. Thank you guys for listening. This is fun. I always love playing at Lucky Rabbit. It's my favorite new venue around Austin, I suppose. What was that? Lake Rats. I love it. I wish I was a lake rat. I mean, that sounds pretty fun.
You kind of look like one.
And you smell like one, too. I gotta say a disclaimer. We didn't write this song. But I guess it's the first cover song of the night. And it's a beautiful tune. Called Railroad Earth, by Railroad Earth, their title track. Worth singing songs, and we're staying high. 'Cause you know I've been where the midnight winds make your soul and your spirit fly. Oh, mama, please don't make me lie. I need my freedom. Socks and shirt on your bed of dirt with the midnight moving on high. 'Cause I know you've been where the midnight winds make your soul and spirit fly. Oh, mama, please don't ask me why. Worth. We're getting long and we're getting by. And you know I'll miss every single kiss as the years go rolling by. up, feeling high. Well, I said, oh, mama, ain't it good to be alive? When you're up on that mountaintop, feeling.
Garcia Way.
Thank you. want to sing new songs and not the same old shit. Yeah, I want to keep calm. Yeah, I'm the first to shout. Yeah, I want to burn bright when all I do is burn out. Wasting away, watching TV all day long. Working hard is where I seem to get it wrong. I blame the world, my friends and folks that I don't know. Like it's their fault. Wasting away and watching TV. Working hard ain't working. Thank you. So that song, that's a tune called Wasting Away. It's about being a bum. Wasting away, watching TV all day long. You know, I showed that song to Jeremy when I first wrote it, and he was like, well, the chorus kind of sounds like elevator music, and I was like, that's what I'm going for. I want that lazy
fucking... I totally forgot about that.
Yeah, and I was like, dude, you hit the nail on the head. Like, it's supposed to...
It's like, yeah, look at your watch, pretend you didn't fart in that room.
Yeah, yeah. And so you thought you were saying an insult, but I took it as a compliment. Hey, cheers, everybody. Thank you all for having fun with us. Yeah. Thank you, Lucky Rabbit, and everybody behind the bar, and most especially Mike behind the soundboard. Y'all give it up for Mike on the knobs right now. Thank you, Mike. So, I do have a handful of songs recorded, 5 to be exact. I'm working on more, but this is this next tune is one of the tunes we do have recorded. It's called Perfect Fool. And it goes like this most of the time. Well, I don't think that she still loves me. Fact that I she ever did. She just liked to push and shove me until I got no more again. And all y'all might think I'm crazy, but that's just how she makes me feel. I'm losing my mind on the daily while I'm smoking my brain hazy until none of this is real. Loving her at first was easy, not like I had much else to do. But then the harder that she squeezed me, well, then the more that I turned blue. I wish she was a cheater, anything to make me right, yeah. Cause every time I try to leave her, I can find ways to need her. Say she's sorry, cause we both know that that ain't true. She can even blame it on me. Yeah, I play the perfect fool. I try to hold back my crying. I try to act like I don't care. No, but there ain't no use in trying. I bet I look back as I'm driving. No, but she's still standing there. Thank you. Yeah. So that is a tune that is recorded, and I encourage y'all to look up the material we do have recorded. If you look up Gus Miller on Spotify or iTunes or OnlyFans, I'm kidding, I don't, who knows, maybe that's a good avenue of income, who knows? I don't know. Yeah, thank you guys for listening. If anybody is feeling generous tonight, we do have a little tip jar right up here. And if you're cashless and you're still feeling generous, I have a little Venmo handle and a PayPal handle and a Cash App handle on this little placard right there.
He's got something for OnlyFans, too, up here. He's got a Hot Country Daddy OnlyFans account. He's also on OnlyFeet as
Only
well.
OnlyFeet, yeah. And so I also wanted to say the only kind of merch I have at the moment is hats. I got three hats, actually, just three. But they're sewn with love. Well, the patches are sewn onto the hats by my sweet girlfriend, so they're, you know, they're made with love or spite. I don't know how she feels about me sometimes, but but yeah, if anybody's a hat person, come check them out. Come check them out for sure. I'm hoping on getting new merch just soon. Once I can break $1,000 in my bank account.
You're rich, bro.
Yeah, as soon as I get money in my bank account, it goes right out to you guys, actually.
I like that. I like the way the money flows in this group.
Yeah, it goes to me, and then I just throw it up in the air, and these guys catch it.
It's great. You should see Sundays at our house. It's pretty awesome.
He gets one of those machines they had at the roller rink where the dollar bills just shoot at you. Yeah.
Dude, okay, so they brought one of those to my school. I went to a public high school with like 2,000 kids, and they brought the money machine to the fucking pep rally one time, and there was fucking fights broke out, dude. It was a bad idea. Like, yeah, let's bring a money machine to an inner city school and have kids not fight. Oh my God, it was a fucking bad idea. But it was fun. I had a lot of fun. I wish it was me and the money machine. I think this is another tune that I don't think we played in front of people before. It's a tune called Petty Polly. It's about a petty girl named Potty Polly, I suppose. She loud, looking for reasons that she can be proud. No, she don't listen, cause she can hear. Oh, got eyes that glisten when the money come near. Oh, yeah, here come Petty Polly. Now she's as petty as can be. Oh, yeah, here come Petty Polly. Only seen what she's wanted to see. But she can't see very far. But that don't matter. No second thoughts, no hesitation, no reservation for the way things are. Good looking mama, money making daddy, but spinning wheel can only roll so far. Oh yeah, here come Petty Polly. Now she's as petty as can be. Oh yeah, here come Petty Polly. Only seen what she's wanted to see, but she can't see very far. Thank you. I need her. So please, oh, please help me now. Just to see a little bit clear. She loud, looking for reasons that she can be proud. But she don't listen, but she can hear. Oh, got eyes that glisten when the money comes in. Oh yeah, here come Patty Brown. She's as petty as can be. Oh yeah, here come Patty Brown. Only seen what she's wanting to see. She can't see very far. Sleeping all my life away. Yeah, I just found that today. Know that little game you play. Now I'm gonna sleep with one eye open from now on. From now on.
From now on.
All night long.
All night long.
You ain't gonna have a chance to treat your daddy wrong. 'Cause you've been stepping, so they say. In between midnight and day. Just about a mile or so. You stand, that's where you spend your time now. Baby, I've got news for you. And all your little game is through. Now I'm gonna sleep with one eye open from now on. From now on.
From now on.
Hey, all night long.
All night long.
You ain't gonna have a chance to treat your daddy wrong. 'Cause you've been stepping, so they say. Between midnight and day, now I'm gonna sleep when I open from now on. Come on now, Will Patterson on the keys now. With other guys, you were leaving me to spend my time alone. Maybe you'll find out today. Know that it don't work that way. Now I'm gonna sleep with one eye open from now on. From now on.
From now on.
All night long.
All night long.
You ain't gonna have a chance to treat your All right, all right. So I should note, I mean, I've only introduced Billy so far. Y'all, this is Jeremy Fowler on the bass over here. This is Will Patterson on the keys. And Graham O'Shea, all the way from Sheffield, UK. He's a Brit, back on the drums. And I want to say that these three boys that I just mentioned, they have a Beatles cover band. They are basically almost the premier Beatles cover band in Texas, I'd say, so far. And you got a show coming up tomorrow,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, selfishly, I got to promote. We're playing at Liberty Hill. They're having a big city night called Whimsy and Wonderfest tomorrow, 6 to 10. We're playing at 8:30. Close the night out. And then we're all coming here to party at Lucky Rabbit because they're having a big party.
Yes, sir.
So come see us in Liberty Hill.
The Lonely Hearts Club, everybody.
Billy. Southern Beatles. We've gone country. Give us some love. Come on.
Lonely Hearts Club, folks. The Lonely Hearts Club. If you're into the Beatles and you want to see a good fucking Beatles show, you go to the Lonely Hearts Club. I wish I was in the band, but I'm not. Hey, Mike, do you mind if I get a little bit more acoustic coming back in? I think when that cord got unplugged out there, it might have, like, reset some levels. I don't know.
And could I get a little more of my electric in the monitor as well, please?
Thank you, Mike.
Also, if there's a David Garcia, can I snag a beer? Is that Dow? Is that Dow Cox over there? I
Dow
can't
Cox.
Mistake that beard. It's either Willie Nelson or it's Dow Cox.
David, could I as well? Thank you. Pearl Snap.
Hey, David. Graham wants
thank you.
Water.
Hey, you are the manager, right?
All right. Back to more some original music. Here's a tune that I wrote recently called Just Like Jesus. Just Like Jesus. Siamese twins, I'm just like Jesus.
Just like Jesus.
Just like Jesus.
Just like Jesus Christ.
I make my money on Sunday. I got your million on too. Oh, yeah. My Cadillac, she's a 10 miles long.
Tell me something good. Sipping cocaine.
Sipping cocaine.
Yeah,
sipping gin.
All right. Oh, what a wonderful concoction. You're guaranteed to make friends. Oh, come on now, Billy. Just like Jesus, I ain't never sinned. Oh, now me and Jesus, we're like Siamese twins. I'm just like Jesus.
Just like Jesus.
like Jesus.
It's like Jesus Christ.
Well, thank you. That's a new one. It's a new tune, just like Jesus. I just want to make a disclaimer. I don't think I'm actually just like Jesus. I know. All right, let's do another tune about Jesus that I wrote. Why not? Fuck it. Let's do it. Come on. Actually, this isn't about Jesus. This is about how Jesus needs your money. Is that about how he needs your money? I love it that an all-powerful God, you know, he calls all the shots, but he needs a little bit of your earthly money. I love that.
Well, it's weird that he doesn't need it, or he needs it, but he needs to ask through earthly henchmen that need the money.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
For their private
money. I think he was a great. I think he's a great dude. It's just a.
I mean, you know, we all need money.
Yeah, we all do need
money. We all need some money.
You offload those worries, turn on the TV and turn off your mind. Commercially tailored to the folks that pay for a good spot in heaven for after you die. Yeah, I'd like a good spot in heaven for after you've died. Swaggering all stained, buying new Gulfstream, sir. Don't you have one moment to spare them a dime or two or $300? Cause heaven is waiting and you're masturbating. So repent and be grateful, and a check will do fine. Oh, yeah, repent and be grateful. And a check will do fine. Come on now, Billy. Transmission of men that you're fishing, simply dial 1-800 to drop him a line. Yeah, but have your credit card ready and your bifocal steady, for the good Lord is busy, but a check will do fine. Oh, yes, the good Lord is busy, but a check will do fine. Come on now, Will. Mm-hmm. Are you a good Christian? Fulfilling God's mission, sir. Don't you have one moment for eternal life? 'Cause there's good news flowing from the TVs a-glowing. Salvation is priceless, but a check will do fine. 'Cause there's good news flowing from the TV a-glowing. Salvation is priceless, but a check will do fine. Yes, salvation is priceless, but a check will do fine. Yeah, salvation is priceless, but a check will do fine. Oh, salvation is priceless, but a check will do fine.
What we're trying to say is we accept checks. Yeah. And, as long as it's 10% of your monthly income, we're going to pass the offering basket around here.
Yeah, thank you guys for listening. Yeah, I know. I think Jesus is a great person. I just think people take his message and they fuck it up and they ask for money when they should. And so I just want to say so. You know, we haven't played much honky tonk tonight. Hey, thank you, sir. Thank you very much.
That was 10%. Thank you.
Now that we've talked a little bit about Jesus, I wanna sing. This song was written in the 1950s, and it was, it's called I'm Walking the Dog, but, you know, in the 1950s, they couldn't write songs about masturbating and get radio play. And so, that's what this song is about. And it's a damn good song, too. I love it. I love it. And we really are just all jacking off on stage. That's how I kind of view music. Just fucking around. All right. Yeah, boys, ready? QG.
1, 2, 3.
Yeah, I'm walking the dog. I think about you. Yeah, I'm walking that dog. I've never been blue. I don't need no one to tie me down. 'Cause I'm walking that dog all over the town. Such an easy life I never knew. I never will. 'Cause I'm a walking that dog. I'll let the law will out. Such an easy life I never knew. Until the day that I left you. I'm just a carefree lad. Oh, that seemed a lie. 'Cause I'm a walking. Come on now, Will. can grow old. I got a one track mind. Oh, I've been told I'm fancy free. I don't worry, no, how I never did, I never will. Cause I'm walking that dog, all that the law will allow. Such an easy life I never knew until the day that I left you. I'm just a carefree lad. Oh, that seemed like. Cause I'm a walking that dog. I'll tell you how night, I'll tell you how night. I'm a walking that dog. I'll tell you how night. Yes, sir, yes, sir. Walking that dog, walking that dog. If there are any puppy dogs outside, that song goes out to the puppy dogs. We're gonna slow it down just a little bit with some more original music. Hey Mike, are we good with two more?
There's no time restriction. You can play as long as you want.
All right, let's do two more tunes. Yeah, right on. Thank you guys for listening. We got a couple more songs for y'all. We're playing a little bit over our time right now, so thank you, Mike, for sticking around with us, and I hope you're getting paid the overtime. Anyways. Yeah, right on. Right on. Well, thank you, guys. My name's Gus Miller. This is the Gus Miller Band, and yeah, these are all my friends, and if anybody likes what they're hearing, these guys cost money, and if you're feeling generous, we got a little tip jar right here.
Can I get a Topo Chico by any chance?
Oh, I love it. I love Billy.
Or
let's get this man a Topo Chico.
Water of some sort and a Red Bull. Thank you.
You're not trying to do the Irish goodbye, are you?
No. This is a song about running from things. Everybody's running from something, even if you're sitting down.
Yeah, Gus has got like four warrants he's running from, so it's great.
Open the door and clear off the table. Bad news coming through, and I trusted a train yet willing and able to do the things you won't do. And like leaving alone down at the station, hear them ringing the bells. I've heard them before in the right situations, not some final farewell. On the run, I'm on the run. On the run, yeah, I'm on the run. Yeah, I'm counting the cornrows, I'm painting the picture. The colors ain't too bright. Now tomorrow could wait, cause I already miss you. So here's to another long night. Now I'm paving the road, no one might follow. Y'all all know what's in store. Just a new bed of dirt and an old sense of sorrow. Like I've been here before. Home. Table. more bad news coming through. And I trusted or trained, yet I'm willing and able to do the things you won't do. Now this preacher won't turn and the sky's clapping thunder. It's ringing right through my ears. And our story is done, but I cannot wonder what's become of these years. On the run, yeah, I'm on the run. On the run, yeah, I'm on the run. On the run, always on the run. Thank y'all. Thank y'all so much. Thank you. Thank you. You know what? We have. Oh, I love that delay. That was fucking sick. Woo. Well, I realized we hadn't played a Willie song tonight. So, if it's gonna be our last song, let's play some fucking Willie. Thank you guys for listening. Once again, that's Billy Boswell on the guitar. That's Jeremy Fowler on the bass. That is Graham O'Shea from Sheffield, UK. He swam over here with his drums on the drums back there. And that's Will Patterson on the keys, on the keys. My name's Gus Miller, and we got one more tune for you. Let's make it a Willie. A Willie good one, right? Did you see, catch that? One, two, three, four.
My whiskey river take my mind. Don't let a man go torture me. Whiskey river don't run dry. Hell, I gotta take care of me. My whiskey river take my mind. Whiskey River, I'm bathing my memories, mine of the wellness of its soul. The feeling that every crime is flowing from my mind. Oh, yeah, and leaving a heart you left so cold. Oh, Whiskey River, take my mind.
in a whiskey river. Yeah, I'm bathing my memory mind in the wetness of a soul. I'm feeling that ember current, and it's flowing from my mind. Oh yeah, leaving a heart you left so cold. Oh, whiskey river, take my mind. Don't torture me, whiskey river, don't run dry. Hell, I've got to take care of me. Oh, yeah, whiskey river, take one dry. Hell, I've got to take care of me.
Thank you all very much. Yeah, we're the Gus Miller Band. Thank you guys for listening. Thank you, Lucky Rabbit. Thank you, Mike, on the soundboard. Woo! Thank y'all. I'm going to run around and pass around the tip jar and come shake you guys down so I can pay these dudes. Thank y'all for listening.